Hi, I'm Dr. Randy Morris. I'm a board-certified fertility expert and the medical director here at IVF1 in the Naperville Fertility Center. And this is Infertility TV. IVF helps more couples to get pregnant than any other treatment. Unfortunately, however, there are still many attempts that do not result in a pregnancy. Many of the factors that predict IVF success cannot be changed, so patients and physicians alike look for any factors that can be modified to improve success. There are some lifestyle changes that you can make that can improve the success of your IVF cycle. First, are you overweight or are you too thin? Multiple studies have shown that extremes of weight, either too high or too low, will result in lower IVF pregnancy rates. There is good scientific evidence, for example, that an abnormal weight will adversely affect egg quality, uterine environment, and hormone levels. While weight loss or weight gain may improve IVF success, there is little good evidence that what you eat specifically affects your chances for success. So avocado diets, grapefruit diets, and the like don't seem to help at all and may not be healthy for you. Do you drink alcohol? Even a little bit might affect your IVF success. A study from the University of California found that women or men that drank alcohol before starting their IVF treatment were at risk for getting less eggs, a lower chance for pregnancy, and a higher risk for miscarriage. Another more recent study from Harvard University also found lower pregnancy rates even when couples drank only a few times a week. As you might have guessed by now, cigarette smoking also has an adverse effect on IVF success. One study found that a woman who smokes during IVF treatment will have to do twice as many IVF cycles to get the same number of pregnancies as a woman who doesn't smoke. For a woman in her 20s or 30s, cigarette smoking had the same impact as adding 10 years to her age. Following these common sense recommendations can maximize your chances for having a baby through IVF. Hi, Dr. Morris here. If you like this video, remember to like this video. Have a question? Leave it in the comments below. Infertility TV is broadcast weekly. Don't miss any episodes. Click here to subscribe. Click here to visit our website where you can register to become a patient.